I'm Kelsea Brennan-Wessels, and welcome back to Earth from Space on the European Space Agency Web-TV. The Sentinel-2A satellite takes us over the peninsulas and islands of the Irrawaddy Delta in Myanmar. With a length of over 2,200 kilometers, the Irrawaddy River is the country's largest, flowing north to south before fanning out into the delta and emptying into the Andaman Sea. Evident by the brown color of the rivers and streams, sediments carried by the water are deposited in the delta. These deposits make the area very fertile, and the accumulation of deposits over time causes the coastline to advance. Owing to the rich soils, the region is the country's largest rice producer. This image was captured in March, after the harvesting season, but before the planting, so bare ground appears beige. Green areas show dense mangrove forests, especially the Myanmar Wildlife Sanctuary in the lower right, known for its saltwater crocodiles. Even though this area is protected, some villagers living in the banks nearby sneak into the sanctuary and chop down the trees for wood, degrading the forest. Wood collection, rice farming and fishing, these and other human activities have damaged the delta's mangroves over the years. When Cyclone Nargis hit in 2008, the remaining mangrove forests were not enough to act as a natural buffer against the storm surge and resulted in an extensive loss of life. This image combines two acquisitions by the Copernicus Sentinel-2A satellite in March of this year. And that wraps up this edition of Earth from Space. We will not be broadcasting over the month of August, but do join us again in September when we continue to broadcast online every Friday at 10 o'clock Central European Summer Time. Watch us on our website, www.esa.int. From the ESA Web-TV studios, have a nice summer.